Hi, I'm Interim President Steve Osborne. Today is my first day on the job leading the remarkable College of Charleston. I could not be more honored and humbled to serve our students, faculty, staff, and alumni in this capacity. I graduated from the college in 1973 with a political science degree, so this university is a very special part of me. I'm looking forward to giving back to an institution that has given me so much. When you see me on campus, make sure to say hi. You can even call me President Oz. Oz was my nickname when I was a student here, and it still is today. I'm looking forward to a great academic year and to seeing you on campus.